Give it up for my man Bill, y'all. Give it up for Bill. For a second. Hey, man, why they call you Bill, man?
You know, I look like him a little bit, and, you know, I can imitate him just a little bit, you know?
Now, I'm going to ask you a question, and I want you to answer it like Bill Clinton, all right? All right, so what you going to do for us tonight, man?
Shaggy, it wasn't me.
All right. Shaggy, it wasn't me. Y'all give it up for Bill, y'all.
This one goes out to 2 H's in my life, Hillary and Harlem. Hit it, boys.
Slugger! Mr. Boomtastic! Mr. Lover!
Thank you very much. Mama. Time to vote, y'all. We're gonna bring out all our contestants. Give a round of applause. All right, y'all, time to vote. Give it up for Khadijah Ali Coleman, y'all. Well, what about my man, Anointed S? Oh, what's up with my man, Bill? Last week's winner, Curtis Lewis Jr., y'all. We got a winner, my man, Bill. We're going to be back next week. Hey, Bill, is there anything you want to say to Apollo, man?
Thank you, neighbors. Thank you, neighbors. Thank you.
We'll be right back with more. Showtime at the Apollo.
All right, y'all ready for some more? Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Y'all give it up for last week's winner, Mike Ford. Y'all give it up for Mike Ford. Come on over here, Mike. Mike, you won last week. How do you feel, man?
I feel wonderful. I'm so happy and excited. Thanks a whole lot. Thank you.
That's cool, man. Now let everybody know where you're from, man.
I'm from Spring Lake, New Jersey.
New Jersey in the house? A lot of people say you look like the president, man. What do you say? What do you feel about that?
That's right. I definitely do. No doubt.
Now, what you gonna do for us tonight?
I'm gonna do Shaggy. It wasn't me.
All right. Y'all give it up for my man Mike Ford.
This one goes out to the 2 H's in my life, Hillary and Harlem. Here we go.
Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with a girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt-naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How good I
time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. How do you forgive the woman next to your pillow? Suppressing the wind, stole the happening on the pillow. Better watch your back until they pulled her to a killer. Let's review the situation that I caught up in her. To be a true player, got to know how to play. I need to say the night, convince her, say I'll be. Never admit to a word what she say. And if she claims a baby, then you tell her no way. But she caught me on the counter, saw me banging on the sofa. I even had her in the shower. She even got me on camera. Earned the marks on my shoulder. Earned the words and I told her. She heard the scream get louder. She did until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, she was more blunt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
She's so fresh and so clean. She is Kiki Shepard. What's up, Kiki? How you doing?
Love, Bill, love.
Oh, yeah, that was exciting. It's time to vote, y'all. Let's bring back all of our contestants. Give them a big round of applause as they come out. This was a good one, y'all. Give it up for my man, Tony Moss. How about my girl, Alicia Stewart? What about Harmony? Give it up for last week's winner, Mike Ford. Once again, it is Mike Ford. Good job, man. Now, Mike, you won. How do you feel, man?
I feel wonderful. I appreciate it. As always, thanks for your support. And God bless you all.
We'll be right back with more Showtime at the Apollo, y'all.
It's Showtime at the Apollo is auditioning in your city.
Wonderful. How are you doing, Rudy?
I'm doing real good, man. Let everybody know where you're from, man.
I'm from Spring Lake, New Jersey.
All right, New Jersey's in the house. So what you gonna do for us tonight, man?
I gotta do Shaggy. It wasn't me.
All right, y'all. Y'all give it up for Bill.
Shaggy! Mr. Boom Boom Bastard! Mr. Lover!
Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with a girl next door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
How you forget the woman that's a diabola? Just as an openness, all I've been on the pillow. You better watch her back, but she turned into a killer. Let it go, the situation that they caught up in her. To be a true player, got to know how to play. And if they say I might convince her, say I will. Never admit to a word what she say. And if she claims a baby, then you tell her no word.
But she caught me on the counter, saw me banging on the sofa. I even had her in the shower. She even got me on camera. Saw the marks on my shoulder. Heard the words that I told her. I heard her scream getting louder. She didn't get it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I heard giving her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Yeah! Shaggy! Mr. Boom Bastard! Mr. Lover!
Now give it up for Bill! Y'all ready for some more? Say, oh yeah! Y'all give it up for Poetry in Motion. Poetry.